Enter your name, pilot.
One TIE fighter from Alpha, Beta, and Gamma squadrons will be out on patrol around Outpost D-34. Your mission is to inspect all cargo-carrying vessels as they pass by our station. We are on the lookout for rebel forces that are fleeing from their base on Hoth. One TIE fighter from Alpha, Beta, and Gamma You are to inspect all cargo-carrying vessels that pass through this area. To accomplish this, target each freighter and transport, then fly close enough for your ship's sensors to determine what cargo the vessel has on board. Check your progress on the mission goals screen, toggled by hitting the G key. You will fly the TIE fighter designated Alpha 1. You will be the only craft in your flight group. Stay alert for radio messages as this mission progresses. Use your message log, toggled by hitting the L key, to review this communication. Freighter traffic has been above normal in this area. We think this is related to the retreat of rebel forces in the aftermath of our attack on their base on Hoth. Stay alert for rebels hidden amongst the freighter convoys.
Incoming ships. They are entering the area near Void B-18. TIE Fighter Alpha 1, inspect all craft.
Freighters requesting permission to pass through this sector. Transports requesting permission to pass through this sector.
Thank you.
Alpha 1.
Secondary objectives completed.
Good work. The second wave of freighters was suspected. More importantly, we have captured the rebel freighter.
You have discovered a freighter full of rebels trying to escape from their base on Hoth. Excellent work. As we expected, fleeing rebels are trying to sneak through this sector. We captured a freighter full of rebels trying to escape from the planet Hoth. Hoth, a nearby ice planet, was the main base of the rebels. The recent Imperial attack on this base has driven their forces into flight. The interrogation of these rebel prisoners should help us track more of them down.
Thank you.